been looking for a while for a smoke, little smoke right here. But I couldn't find a good one, at least not one that lined up properly. Because Fallen had one from here. He sort of aimed like somewhere in the air up here. But I couldn't figure out how to line that up perfectly every time. That seems about fine, but even so. Without a proper lineup, I wasn't really confident using that in matches and stuff. And it requires you to stand here, which you don't always have the option of, say if you haven't already got top mid smoked. People can shoot you from window. So the one I found, you want to stand on this corner right here. Then we'll wait for that smoke to clear, because you'll end up on the wall behind it. Make sure you're not going to bounce the smoke off this wall here, make sure you're far enough out. You want to be aiming at this white patch here. Stand a little bit further out so you don't hit the wall, and then jump throw. There's a tiny little gap you could see through, but can't really see through that CT. And you especially can't see up on short, which is the reason I wanted to smoke in the first place. It's really handy if you want to be like positioning as a T-side, you can get one of your players into here, which you can't do with the standard smoke that lands somewhere down there. You block your own access off down there. Also, you can be shot over the top quite often. So I just thought I'd share that, thought it was quite handy to know.